portion of my senior recital. I guess just a little background that I can give all of you. Most of you, my DSA friends, don't know this, but I was started with music from my parents, and they got me into bluegrass, and bluegrass has been a big part of my life for since I can't even remember how long it's been so long. But so I have two sides of me. I play bluegrass and I play classical music, and my parents took me to hundreds of concerts as a kid, both bluegrass and classical. I saw Josh Bell, I saw, I don't even know, like, you guys wouldn't know any bluegrass people, so the point isn't there. But I guess the point I'm trying to make is, like, I went to concerts so much that one day my dad, he asked me, we were driving to get a haircut, and I remember this so vividly, and he said, "You want to go see the Dalai Lama?" And I said, "What do they play?" And, I don't know, that's kind of it's typified. But my love for music and just the way my parents brought me into this world. And so next, you can see already there's two guitars on the stage, but I'm going to switch into bluegrass mode, and I'm going to sing some songs for you and play the guitar, and I'm going to bring our special guest, if she comes out, Maddie Cody.
It's been 10 long years since I was out in the hollow where I was born, where the cool warm nights make a world of sense, and the fox and two blows its horn. Now I met a girl from the town, and I thought that she would be too. So I ran away to show.
shout out Steve. Keeping me in love with bluegrass. Anyway, here's one. It's not really bluegrass. It's, what would you say? It's like a little, it's like a jazz. But like, you guys should know it. So if you do know it, you can sing along. If you don't know it, listen to me.
Look for the bare necessity, the simple bare necessity. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessity, that's Mother Nature's recipe. Bring the bare necessity to my wherever I go, wherever I roam, what could be wrong? Oh, my big home. The bees are buzzing in the trees to get that honey just for me. When you find out you live with that, it's going wrong. Not thinking about it, I tell you, oh, it's true. The bare necessities in life.
Teacher. He's been with me for, what, 7 years now? So So he deserves a lot of credit. He put up with me from seventh grade until now, and I can tell you I can be a handful sometimes. So. Thank you so much. I wrote it in your letter, but you keep me inspired every day, and your orchestra class is truly like fulfilling, and I just love how passionate you are about teaching and conducting, and so in all seriousness, you do a lot for me, so thank you so much. Is for Eric, my private teacher. Where's Eric? Oh, there he is. Oh, way in the back.
I'll just plop it down here. I must have. Okay.
Eric, thank you so much. Eric helped me tremendously with this senior recital. I don't think you understand. There's some good times, there's some bad times, but you require a vote to get what you need to get done. So Eric yelled at me, but he also inspired me, pushed me, and yelled is like a strong term. He really didn't yell. I probably just took it that way. But thank you so much. None of this is possible without you. You keep me, you know, practicing every day even when I don't want to. And I really owe a ton to you. So thank you so much. This next one is for my accompanist, Tamara Goldstein. Thank you for always having my back, literally and figuratively. If I fall, you're dead to catch me, so you have no idea how much of a relief that is. But seriously, going to your house, even though it's all the way in Boulder, I admit, there's just something magical about it. I don't know if it's your chickens or if it's you. No, I'm kidding. It's you. No, but in all seriousness, you have a view of music that's so different than other people's, and I just love how much you care about music and how much you can't, like, stand improper and incorrect music. Like, you strive to always make it better, and so for that, eternally grateful because you helped me with my Mozart and everything, even if it was down to like one note, you were like, no. So like, thank you so much, truly. You are the best.
Yes. mic's all mine. Shouldn't have left stage, boy. What do you want me to play? What do you want? Huh?
Whiskey. Seriousness, like, wow, the way you look out for me, I know sometimes I get So, I love you, Mom. You are the best. Would you also care to join me for a song on stage?
Thank you.
senior recital. That is all that I have for you guys for tonight. Thank you guys so much for coming.